I'm the sister here, and I'm doing my classic short black two wugs. No, it's classic short whatever. These are my new wugs, and I've got it today. And they are black. You can see my other pair right here from the last year. I hope you are able to listen to hear me as well, because I'll start the unboxing. I have this. I love this. Okay. It's for, I think, and I hope this is not going to be a problem. Classic short two black. Yes, this is how you say it. Oh, come on. I got them from the same place I got this ones, which is www.wugs.com.eu. Stands from Europe. Okay, oh, I got this. Like the other ones. Now I know it. I think it is the. Oh, if I want to return them. See? I don't think I want to return them. So, it's water resistant. See right here. It's 4 and a 5. 0.5 UK. I'm wearing a 4 UK, but 37 EU, which I am 37 EU. So let's open them. Oh, the tension. Okay. I don't care about that. Oh my god. My first touch. Aren't they superb? Like, that fur. It's soft, actually. What is this? See this right here? What is this? Let's get this thing out of there. They're gorgeous. See? Gorgeous. Let's get this thing out of here. I can't get this thing out. Like, man. I want to wear them like today. In here. I don't know if this camera focuses, but I hope it is. It says 37 EU. Oh man. You can actually feel the quality. And inside. So cool. Let's get the other one. I will put this one right to my wine bottle. Because I thought if they're not good, I'll drink this up and maybe the whole bottle. And this is the other one. And that's it. Get this out, get this out. I want to check them to see if they're okay. But I have a thing that concerns me a bit. When I touch this fur right here, it's soft. It does not remind me of wool. I don't know why. It's soft. Let's see, in comparison with these ones. Oh no. It's kind of the same. If you want, I'll do a 1 year update for these ones. So, oh my god, inside, they are the best. Let's see. What else do we want to see in here? Let's try them, you know, to see if they fit. Let's get this into a safe point. They're good. They feel so good inside. Yeah. Oh, they look so cool in black. I love them. See? Gorgeous. So, this is it. I hope you like my legs and my unboxing for this classic short two black Uggs. And thank you for watching, and let me know if you want an 1 year update for these ones as well. Thank you and bye guys.